No.
No wonder two out of three women preferred the dosing of Boniva over a weekly treatment.
You should not take Boniva if you have low blood calcium, severe kidney disease, or